right now, what happens in our election system is that the only way to get and keep jobs is to win your party's primary. So for example, in Congress, in the House, 85% of elections are decided in the primary election. So whoever wins the Republican primary in a red district is already guaranteed to win in November. Same person who wins the blue primary in this Democratic district, we know who's going to win. And the problem with that is, first, that when voters turn up in November, their votes aren't really making any difference, and that's when most people show up. But the bigger problem is the constraint it puts on those legislators when they want to do the business of the people. So the reason there's not bipartisanship is because both 10% will turn people out of office for doing that. But the general electorate likes bipartisanship. So what Final Five voting does is allow all the voters in November to choose who serves them, which will, in almost all cases, you could easily have exactly the same winners, but they will win by winning at the general electorate.